Weeks after a Warwick theater abruptly closed, the Attorney General's office says it is investigating complaints against Ocean State Theater Company. We're told the AG's Consumer Protection Unit has received written complaints from 54 people who allege the theater solicited and accepted money for performances, summer camps, and other events that now will not take place. As we've been reporting, Ocean State Theater closed its doors last month, citing ongoing financial difficulties.